keep going.
Say it's only a nightmare, but isn't everything these days? It's a good thing I found you when I did. Welcome to the safe house. My friends call me the prepper. You know why? Because I'm always prepared. You might not believe it, but I knew this was coming a long time ago. Built that myself. I call it the prepper pad. It's a smart map with radar and a connection back to me. So I can watch over you, and you'll need it. Better sort the lights out. There's a generator in the toilets. See the green light on your smart map? Now you can see what you're doing. Go back to the main room and look at the monitors. You see? The last person I tried to help went outside without the pad. And look how that ended. But there is something else you can use. That backpack is a Bob. Bug out bag, see? You need it and what's inside. Now might be a good time to try out your radar. More than 20 hours awake, and your decision-making goes to pieces. Don't neglect your sleep. Head back to the main room and take another look at the monitors.